this project, although it was a boat, we knew it was going to be extremely difficult. We knew it was going to be very time consuming. We didn't know quite how long it was going to take, but eventually we've managed to get the boat back in working order.
I should be sitting, you see.
Oh, I see. You'll come sit with me.
Oh, I come sit with you. And then it's a lot more natural. Yeah. It just feels like we're just chatting.
Okay, yeah.
So you must be pleased with the way Friday went.
Yeah, I mean, it's been a long, long time coming. And I think we did the business, really. We went out there and put up a good show. In difficult conditions, I might add. But, the waves were getting higher and higher. Each time I was going backwards and forwards, the waves were getting higher and higher. I was starting to lose sight of the buoys, the course markers. And of course, the general bashing on the hull of the boat was getting worse and worse due to the conditions.
Duff question, is that quite noisy when you're in it? But
it
just
is.
The water noise?
It is, yeah. I mean, you've got the noise of the engine, obviously, behind you.
And that's pretty loud.
But the faster you go over these dips and troughs, we're getting a bang, bang, bang. It's like someone hitting the bottom of the boat with a spade. So, I mean, it's been under restoration for a long, long time. We finally get to float the boat in 2011. And then we managed to start running under power again in 2012. It's been another 5 years to actually achieve the ultimate, which was to come back to Lago Maggiore and run in the lake again here.
It must have felt quite special being back on the lake,
well,
80 years later.
It all seemed to slot into place with an 80th anniversary of its last record. The authorities in Locarno here in Switzerland were fairly amicable to us coming down and have given us a lot of assistance. And guys that sponsored the PT Hire and Transafe and Man Trucks that sponsored the transport down here. I literally couldn't have afforded to do it if I hadn't had that support.
Yeah. So it's...
It all just seemed to fall into place. Come and do it this year.